Hey there everyone, it's your favorite companion, and I just put a video on last weekend and we are back down here on Scully 2460. Now this house has already been remodeled. I mean, there's some minor touch-up probably needs to be done, but her friend, the owner's actually friend, works for Section 8. He walked through, said it would be definitely approved for Section 8, and it would bring in over about $675 a month because of the appliances staying in the microwave. But as you can see, it has an extreme